You mentioned, and he starts under center here. A handoff to Khalil Herbert, and Herbert breaks free. Down the sideline, Herbert pushed out near midfield. Ty Hambright got him in the end.
Just create a ton of space, and it's off to the races.
31-yard run for Khalil Herbert, who before Puka Williams emerged last year. Boyle, two-step drop, picked off. Hassan defense with the interception and with daylight. Pick six. Jayhawks have the lead.
Ryan Boyle thinking one thing, Joe Wilt thinking another, and what it looks like is that as Wilt is running to about 8 yards, Hassan defense saves the drive.
Pressure coming. Boyle has to get rid of it. He does, and it's picked off. Jeremiah McCullough. And Hassan defense with his second. Or rather, it is McCullough with the interception.
Wants that one back. So uncharacteristic of him waiting, and forcing it. These types of plays, if you don't get it early, it's touchdown, checkdown mentality. We say that.
Tie formation. Stanley, well protected. Shot play down the sideline. And caught. Andrew Parchman. 33-yard catch for Parchman, and Kansas is knocking on the door.
Two running backs, one tight end, 2-1. They had a lot of success in the first half with it, when the way that they ran the ball.
Williams, and Williams has a seed. Williams to the second level, and past midfield. Michael Thomas brought him down. Yards past midfield.
Great job at the point of attack by Hakeem Adonis.
As the opening day start. Stanley on first down, looking in zone. Touchdown, Jayhawks. Daylon Sherwood. And Kansas has the lead again.
This is an absolute dime by Carter Stanley. The only place it can be. Charlotte, another example. You know, he caught the back shoulder fade a minute ago. But contested catches, that's full extension. As young receivers, we talk about high pointing the football, catching the ball as far away from your body as possible.